It's a hunter's moan.
What's going on, my little piglets? It's your BFF Porkchop here, and I'm coming at you with another installment of the Toronto Huskies Madden franchise. So, facing off against the New England Patriots, who are 3-2. We are 5-0, sitting pretty on top of the division. The closest team are the 3-2 Colts. This game, we are on the road, I believe. Nope, we're at home. Cool, so the buffet is up for grabs. But I'm going to go ahead and show you guys the updated stats from the quarter season finish, which we are first quarter. We are through the first quarter of the season. English is a hell of a drug, guys. Anyway, so Redden Boss 74 for 113, 10 touchdowns, 10 interceptions, 65% completion rating, which is not too bad. Josh Rosen 0 for 2, and one of those two is an interception. Rushing wise, Clyde Edwards-Helaire 527 for 6 touchdowns. The guy is a monster, so at this rate, he will be over 2,000 yards. Next in line is McLaughlin, the rookie, at 93, Redenbaugh at 84, and Mann at 70. Gillespie also has a cool 49. He has 3 touchdowns, 2 for Matt Mann, 2 for Redenbaugh, 1 for McLaughlin, and 6 for Clyde, like I said earlier. Receiving-wise, Kelsey's leading the fold with receptions as well as touchdowns. 4 touchdowns for him, 2 for Brian, 3 for Hall, and 1 for Clyde Edwards-Helaire. Blocking-wise, it says we've given up 1 sack, but I don't see where it is. I don't know who gave up the sack, but whatever. Defensive-wise, sacks that we've done is... Aaron Donald continues to prove that he is such a monster year in and year out. 11.5 sacks, 5 for Tuttle, 3 for Parsons, 2 for Tuitt, 1.5 for Hammond, 1 for Gotchow, and 1 for Ashawn Robinson. Interception-wise, we have 2 for Russell, 2 for Simmons, 2 for Poirier, and 1 for Dyson. Kicking-wise, we haven't had to do much with Jay Tuck. He is 2 for 2. And he is also 27 for 27 when it comes to extra points. Punting wise, 6 punts inside the 20, 6 punts total, 3 inside the 20. So there's about a coin flip chance that Braden Mann is going to kick it inside the 20, which is good. I'll take those chances. 13 for 321 in the kick return game, and the punt return game, we're 11 for 81. With Lockett, who should be back here within a couple weeks. So there are the updated stats. We're doing very well. Redenbaugh is kind of right in the middle, though, but his passer rating is the second to worst in the league, but he's top 10 in other categories. So these Patriots, let's go ahead and take a look at their team, see what they have in store for us. So their ranking is not that great. They are 26th in red zone. They are number 14 in takeaways, number 27 in sacks, and number 24 in touchdowns allowed. 32nd ranked defense, while we're the number 1 ranked defense. Offensive rankings, not good. Passing touchdowns, rushing. Their passing touchdowns pretty good. Their rushing touchdowns kind of middle of the pack. And their third down efficiency is number 23. They're all overall, they're 32nd in defensive passing yards, 25th in rushing passing yards, rushing yards. That's not a thing. And 31st in offensive yards per game. So let's go ahead and get this game started. Let's do the full 60 minutes. Take a look at their key players, which are the following. Stephon Diggs is Xavien Howard and Penei Sewell. So we got a home game here. Buffet up for grabs. Without further ado, let go! Alrighty, here at the Den again on 21 12th Street, aka Peart Place, to face off against the New England Patriots. These guys are one loss away from being 3-3, right in the middle of the road. We are one win away from being a six pack, 6-0. And I am so excited for this game. We should have a really fun game ahead of us, and I hope that we can bridge the gap between Red Boss touchdowns and interceptions. I know I say that every single installment, it seems like, but it's something that I hope actually comes into fruition. So, all right, let's go ahead and get this game started, shall we? Let's see if we start on offense or defense. We are starting off kicking, so we're going to get the ball in the second half. So, all right. And let's see if we can get a doink here for the brand. Yes, sir. Oh, that hit him right in the numbers. Hope he's okay. All right, so we are facing off against Jameis, famous Jameis, 30 for 30, Winston. He has 14 touchdowns, no interceptions. What? That is definitely a glitch in the Matrix or something. This guy's 14 touchdowns, no interceptions. Are you kidding me? I forgot to tell you guys the goals that we have for the game. 15-plus first downs, rush for 150-plus, sack the quarterback 3 times, and hopefully get Jameis to throw his first interception on the season. So, let's do it, y'all. First 10 at the 25-yard line. Game just started. I thought he actually threw an interception on that one. He kind of just rifled it in there. 9-yard gain, unfortunately. One tackle by Neal so far. Oh, that should have been a fumble. Oh, man. Durham. They gave him a yard, but I don't think it was a yard. I actually thought it was a loss, but they're gonna pass here. So we're just gonna pray to God that this doesn't come back to bite us. And it didn't! Yeah! That's what I'm talking about. That's awesome. Alright, so what looked like a very, very suspicious start to the game ends up being very beneficial after all. So let's go ahead and do the punt. See how far we can get on the punt. Alrighty. Russell. Oh, man, I didn't see that guy there. He was covered. That's crazy. Alrighty. Now we got Red Ball. Like I said, Mr. 10 for 10 over here. Hopefully this is something that'll be something that could bridge the gap, man. Every time I look at it, it just kind of makes me sad. But you know what? Let's see what we can do with this game, with this team. See if we can run it on them. The answer is yes. Now, if Gillespie was a little bit quicker on that, we actually probably could have taken that for at least 20 more yards. But it's a first down. And I'm okay with that. Okay, is there nobody going to be on Brian? Nobody's going to be on Brian? Nope. Ah, are you kidding me, Redenbaugh? Gosh. Savage. That was a savage move. That was a savage move. And unfortunately, it was picked. Luckily, it wasn't a pick six. Man, sorry, my dogs are fighting back there, having a little dog fight in the background. I had to tell them to shh. All right, first and 10 at the 48-yard line. Redenbaugh disappoints us yet again. It's Winston that's supposed to throw the picks, not Redenbaugh. What the heck was that? You try to trip him instead of tackle? Come on. This dude's looking like freaking Peyton Manning out here. That's all he's going to do is just throw to 84 all day, huh? Wow. Is that Ito Smith? Yeah, I'd throw to him too. He's a good player. All the way down to the 22 now. Okay, he didn't throw to Ito Smith on that one. That was weird. I didn't know what I was supposed to do with myself on that one. Second and inches. Ball at the 12-yard line. Oh, I thought he threw a pick. That's crazy. Ah. That's nuts. Ah. Just like that. Just like that. Seven to nothing. All right. Reddenbaugh looks a little pissed. I would be too. I am, actually. I'm very upset. Especially with this defense giving up that touchdown like that. Started off so strong. And then with Reddenbaugh's interception, they couldn't recover, it seems like. So, ugh. Yeah. Husky faithful, man. They're actually kind of quieting down right now, unfortunately. Maybe this will liven it up. Oh, yeah. Almost get to the 35. Forget about it. Nice. 26-yard return. Now, we are losing here, unfortunately. But hopefully better things ahead, because that last interception was kind of bad. Kind of a fluke, though. Just like that. That was bad. That was real bad. So hopefully this isn't going to be a game where we just get beat from the jump start. Oh my gosh. We lost a yard. I don't know what we're doing out here. But we're not playing football. Good pickup by Clyde. Using them jukes. Gets pushed out of bounds. And Reddenbaugh completes his first pass of the day. That wasn't an incompletion or an interception, so got that going for me. First down. 13 more to go. Good catch by Hall. Hauled it in. First down. Okay, first and 10. See if we can repeat a little bit of that magic that we did earlier. Oh, yes we can. Clyde gets all the way down to the 20-yard line. Great. Okay. First and 10 at the 20, like I said earlier. Touchdown, Hall! Touchdown, Husky Nation! Hashtag, HOWL! There we go. First reception of the day. First touchdown reception of the day, I should say. So we get it. Got it. And it's a gold. We answered the bell. Sixth play, 68 yards, 2 minutes and 2 seconds off of the board. Now, can we get another doink? I would love another doink here. Make it work. Make it happen, Captain. Yeah, hit him again. Thank God they're wearing, like, back plates and shoulder pads and stuff like that. Otherwise, that might actually hurt. First and 10, 25. Yeah, I tried to go around, and Tuitt was there. Tried to go around Donald, which I don't blame him. Oh, man. Just whiffed right past Donald. First down, unfortunately. You got to do better than that. That should have been intercepted. That should have been a sack. But alas, it's only an incompleted pass. Barf. That was the worst case scenario. Actually, the worst case scenario would have been an actual touchdown. But regardless, it's a 3rd and 4. See if we can stop him. I did a pass commit. Nobody home! Nobody home, Winston. Fourth and four. Punt. Not a very good one. That was not a very good return either, though. So he gets a punt inside the 20, so good for him, I guess. All right. Let's see if we can do a little razzle-dazzle here. With number 14. Oh, I thought that was freaking intercepted for a second. And it's happened to me once before. All right. Second and 10. Nothing ventured, nothing gained at the 18. Oh, one guy to beat. Okay, two guys to beat. Oh. But we pick up the first down. And then some. And their coach is pissed. All right. Try the same play like I did last time. Oh my gosh! Dude. Oh, man. I wanted him to freaking drop that. Okay, there's four Huskies, and they just do it like that, huh? Oh, Stephon Diggs. Who am I kidding? First and goal. And that's the end of the first quarter. 7-7, but it looks like it's about to be 14-7. Here in a bit. Oh, good effort. Knocked him all the way back down to the 9. Good effort by Kruger. Man of your dreams just got the tackle. He fumbled. Oh, that would have been nice. Oh, thought he was hurt too. That also would have been nice. But he got the touchdown. So we're kind of back to what happened to us a few weeks ago. If Redenbaugh doesn't turn the ball over, there would be 0 points on the board right now. Guarantee it. If Redenbaugh keeps the ball like he's supposed to, out of the defender's hands, that there should be no score right now for the New England Patriots. But since this guy turns the ball over, ugh. God, if we can have blocks. Just lost 2 yards like that, man. Something that should have been a 13-yard game, we lost 2 yards. Sorry I'm complaining too much. It's just, expect so much more out of this freaking guy. Oh, they left HOWL wide open. What was with that little shimmy? That should have been gone. There was no shimmy required on that one. You could have just taken it all the way if you wanted to. Regardless, first down at the 50. Good catch by Torrance. That also is going to help because I'm switching to a new playbook next week, if I can remember to. But switching to a new playbook would actually be pretty beneficial. Because this one, I'm getting kind of exhausted with. God, the guy's uncoverable. HOWL hauls in another one. And then Brian, another country heard from. He fumbles. But that was out of bounds, thankfully. They counted that as a turnover, but it wasn't a turnover. Red Ball says I can do it too. Touchdown Husky Nation, hashtag ho. There we go. Rushing touchdown for Mr. Redenbaugh. Get it, got it, good. One play, 6 yards, 6 seconds. Mm-hmm. Okay. That was, okay. Whatever you say, boss. Whatever you say, Mr. Madden Logic. Madden screwing with us beyond the grave, apparently. Oh, man, every time I think that there's going to be a play action, and there's not. So I keep trying to go kill Winston. Gosh. Oh, Stephon Diggs got hurt. Doesn't look like it, but it looks like he's hurt. First and 10 at the 46. Okay, there's got to be somebody that's going to tackle that guy. Second and 5. A little over 5.5 to go. Thomas gets it. Can it be a pick six for Jameis Winston to the 10? Touchdown, Husky Nation. Hashtag HOWL. Get the first interception of the season off of Jameis Winston. The dude just he didn't see Thomas. Kind of a hard guy to miss, but okay. Thank you. Buffet's alive now. Get it. Got it. And it's good. Pick six. I'll take it. Thank you very much. All righty. It's not going to be a doink. I think it's a little too... Oh, it might be. It's got... Ah. Just kind of scraped, I bet. All right. Jameis throws his first pick. I'm glad it was against us, man. So now he's got like 16 touchdowns and or 15 touchdowns and one interception. And he's sacked. To it, do it. Let's do it, do it. Gets the sack. Oh, now he's going to start freaking out a bit. We got one out of the three we're supposed to get. Oh, don't slide next time. Makes the meat less tender. Alright, first and 10, 37 yard line. After an impressive pickup. Oh. Oh man, that should have been a harder hit. Second and 9. Yes! Thank you! Woohoo! Love it. Alright, now I'm just gonna, because I got things to do, I'm gonna go ahead and turn the chew clock on. Alright, first and 10 at the 39. Whoa! That should have been a fumble. Fitzsimmons, man, come with the heater. That's another 2 yard loss. I don't like that. I really don't like that. I Juked out number 25. Number 25 juked out 25. That was awesome. He's just like, nope, I'm going to go this way. All right. Can we get Kelsey involved finally? He hasn't had a catch today. Now we got a guy in coverage. We'll throw it to Gillespie. Picks up a chunk. Gets all the way down to the 18. And the two-minute warning is looming. 2 minutes to go. Can we make this a double-digit advantage? Can we? Will we? Should we? Yes, we should. All right, second and two. There you go, Jameis. Except I didn't fumble on my last one. All right. Can we do it again with Redenbaugh? I fumbled, but he's out of bounds. Ooh-wee, flirt with disaster on that one, aren't we? And no run plays, man. No freaking run plays on the goal line. Are you kidding me? All right. Too easy. Touchdown, Husky Nation. Hashtag HOWL. There we go. Gets in. Clyde Edwards, Yoho Hilaire. Get it. Got it. And it's ugled. So, after the fumble from Jameis, 6 plays, 38 yards, 2 minutes, 31 seconds off the clock. Love it. Love it, love it, love it. Alright, let's see if we can get another turnover. That'd be nice. When it rains, it pours. Hopefully a third time will be just as effective as the first and second. Ah, no doink. It breaks my heart when there's no doink. Tampa 2. How about you? Two turnovers from Jameis. Man, I would be terrified if I was going up against that guy. You see number 99 coming, you better get rid of that damn ball. Kill him. Not literally. But if it happens, it happens. Just kidding. So they pick up the first down after a whiff. Oh, bat! Second and 10 now. Didn't even see him coming. Call timeout. Third and 17. Welcome to the Donald Zone. Yeah. I'm going to go ahead and call another timeout here. All right. Let's see what we can do in 50 seconds or about 40, 46 by the time we get the ball. Okay. Worse than that. Oh, no! Oh, man! Oh, just like that, man. Just like that. It's a one-score game again. Man, that was dirty. All right, that was 39 seconds. Man. They didn't charge us. What is going on with this game? They didn't charge us for the timeout. I called two in a row. Did it say that New England called the timeout? Oh, man. It's crazy. All right, if Hall beats his guy, great. If not, we'll see if Kelsey can beat, like, quadruple coverage or whatever the hell he's in. Intercepted. Who is the Savage guy? The only Savage I knew was the damn quarterback for the Texans back in the day. I don't even know who this guy is, but he has two interceptions on Red and Bob. Oh, dang it, I didn't want you to slide. Did not want you to slide on that one. All right. They're not going to get this off before. Oh, well. Color me surprised. Halftime, 28-21. We get the ball back. But it's been a lot of turnovers, man. Lots of turnovers. We get the ball back, though. But the unfortunate thing is I'm going to have to turn chew clock on. So hopefully that doesn't come back to bite us. But, okay, so their kick return game is awful. But their punt return game, they caused a fumble, which that's the first of the season. So, I don't know what the hell that was, but it happened. It happened. All right, first and 10 at the 30. Just been going backwards with Clyde Edwards-Helaire as of late. I'm tired of it. This playbook is garbage, too. Okay, third and 7. Fitzsimmons gets his second tackle. So good for him, I guess. Let's see what we can do here. Throw under pressure and throw an incomplete pass that was like 5 yards away from Evans. Want to freaking go for it, but not right now. Ah, it's Diggs. I thought he was gone, but he's back. I don't know if they counted that inside the 20, though. Anybody else, that would have been a fumble. Who's this? Number 82, another country heard from. How are you, good fellow? Doesn't matter. Won't show us who it is. Parsons gets the sack. You know what the funny thing was? That was a run commit. Alright, good D so far. Good D so far. Right back where they started. Parsons gets it. Oh, pick that up to it. There we go. Woohoo! A halfback power here. Just a halfback power. 4 sacks for Micah. And it's even better when he coughs it up. What are we doing with these? Man, I tell you. It's hard out here. I'm just going to let it run down. Don't remember their defense saying that it was this good. Oh, and Tua got hurt on that one? Yeah, we'll let Robinson come in for a bit. Third and 11, the 21. Got to get some form of points here, hopefully. I hate that guy. All right. Only the third one of the season. Get it. Got it. And good for J-Tuck. 3 for 3 on the season. Makes the score 10 points ahead. Hopefully we get a doink. Haven't got one in a while. Can't even get a doink these days. Either J-Tuck's too powerful or there's like a crack of a window or something. Jeez, Neil killed that guy. 7 yard gain, but at what cost? Now that run commit bit me in the ass. So that happens, unfortunately. Nice little third down attempt there. Or did they count that? I guess not. I don't know what the heck that was. Almost to the 35, though. That would have been nice. But still up by 10. Okay, I'm tired of these coaching suggestions, man. These are terrible. These are terrible. Whoever is suggesting these, man, has been drinking maybe more than one drinks, that is. All right. Do it. Oh, I thought he was going to bumper ball all the way to the end zone. Sometimes when we actually play and do a good play. Try this again. See how far we can get. And we still got a long way to go. We only have 68 of the 150 yards we were supposed to get this game. And we're going to lose yards because that's what we do. Oh, wait, no. It's right back where we started. Oh, well, no, they counted as a loss. Okay. Whew. Just look at that. Just time just melting away, man. I love it, though. Two and go. Let's pick up that first down, get out of bounds. Even when we're not running with Clyde, we're still running. Let's do the halfback dive. Third quarter's almost finished. Almost ready. I gotta be a little bit tougher than that next time. All right. Minute and a half to go. And then some. Alright, so let's just keep going here. Just keep going. Third and four, doesn't matter. Let's run it. My wife just got home. My dogs are barking. They're happy. Oh, I'm happy because I just got a first down. Awesome. Okay. Now, let's do a different formation. Let's do I formation. Halfback power O. We got 7 seconds left in the third. I'm going to go ahead and snap it so we don't get the penalty. Oh, look at the juke from Clyde. And Fitzsimmons, of course, gets the tackle. All right, 1 quarter to go. Second and one at the 34-yard line. That's definitely doable. Matt Mann gets all the way down to the 30. 4-yard gain by Matt Mann. Ooh, let's do a toss. We haven't done a toss in a hot minute. Can I go this way? Can I audible? No. Okay. It would be funny as hell if I can get all the way down here just to milk the clock. Block number 63. Hey, excuse me, sir. Can you block next time? Another 2-yard loss. All right, let's go the other way, see what happens. like my chances over there instead anyway. And let's go. Jeez, man. Where'd he come from? Oh, it's Savage. That's why. Dude's had our number all day. All right. Looks like here that they're coming out with a blitz. So maybe, okay. Our bed's already been made and we might as well lay in it. Penalty. Love it, yeah. Yeah, don't look surprised, dude. Don't look surprised. Now it's a 3rd and 15, but it looks like they're coming with the same blitz formation. Hauled it in all the way down to the 10 and then some. First down. The clock continues to go. Let's run it again. All the way down to the 7 now. 5 for 111 today. From Mr. Hall. Mr. Hall it in. And that man gets to the 6. So he gets one gain. 1 yard gain on that. Alright. Let's see if we can do it again here. See if we can get a different result. A better result. With just a little over a minute 20 to go. Stumbling, tumbling, rumbling. Touchdown, Husky Nation. Hashtag. Oh, Matt Mann gets in from the 6. All right, extra point coming up. And it's all good. There we go. Up by 17. 6 minutes to go. I'm going to go ahead and do what I did a few weeks ago, and I'm going to go ahead and do the key moments. Due to time constraints, they want us to play. So 4th and 10. Our defense has caused a 4th and 10. And another pick. Look at that. Look at it. Just look at it. Touchdown, Husky Nation. Hashtag. Oh, dude went from 0 interceptions to 2 in this game. That's what you get for messing with the pack, man. All right. 45-29, minute and a half to go. They're going to do an onside kick here. It looks like, 35-45 right now. Galloway gets the onside kick. All right. And I guess we'll just drink the last minute and a half. But Hall has been a man on a mission, guys. This guy turning into our number one while Lockett is out, apparently. Danger the next moment, and 39 seconds to go. 15 seconds to go now. 4th and 2. Oh my goodness, are you kidding me? Well, we're still going to win, but there goes the buffet. Oh, that sucks. That's all right. Had to give up that last minute cheeky touchdown, apparently, but that's okay. But heck, that score, man. Whew. A little too close to comfort. A little too close for comfort. 45-42, are you kidding me? With 3 seconds to go. They'll probably just... Yeah, I don't even want to play it. That's it. 45-42 is the final. Yeah, this game was a mixed bag, man, especially when it came to the turnovers, when it came to the touchdowns, when it came to the interceptions. It kind of weighed out, like one good, one bad, one good, one bad, and then we just ended up winning. Barely, but we ended up winning, but no buffet tomorrow. I apologize, guys. But anyway, let's go ahead and take a look at the stats here. We had too many turnovers once again. Too many turnovers, but they had 5. They had 5 turnovers today. Their passing game was ridiculous, but we got them in the rushing game. Got him at the points, but oof, those turnovers, man. I'm getting real tired of saying red buff. There's another interception. So let's go ahead and take a look at the stats here before we head out. Jameis had 401 passing yards. Wow. Huskies, 11 for 21, 171, one touchdown, three interceptions. Unfortunately, rushing wise, 21 for 72 for Clyde, 8 for 30 for Redenbaugh, and 3 for 11 for Matt Mann. They each got into the end zone. Receiving wise, 5 for 111, 22 yard average, one touchdown from Hall. He hauled it in. This dude was a man on a mission. 3 for 27 and 1 for 8 for Gillespie, 1 and 1 for Torrance. Blocking wise, how many sacks did we give up? No sacks and no pancakes. Nobody was hungry, but nobody died. That's good. Sack wise, 2 for Tuitt, 1 for Parsons, and 1 for Donald. Interception wise, 1 from Denzel and 1 from Thomas. And I know we forced a fumble. Who got the fumble? Micah forced a fumble and Neil forced a fumble. And Alston got it and Tuitt picked up one of those. Kicking wise, 6 for 6 and 1 for 1 in field goals. Punting wise, 3. And 2 inside the 20. His average just went up. That's awesome. All right, guys. I'm going to get out of here. Thank y'all so much once again for dropping by. Always remember my little pig. Let's call him Porkchop. Loves y'all the most. Y'all take it easy, guys. And I'll see y'all next time. Bye, guys. Hashtag Husky Nation. Hashtag HOWL. Yeah.